through.
Powering up, Protectron on duty.
What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
At least it sure as hell looks that way.
What the hell was that?
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. This is a lawful use of deadly force. Please direct complaints to your local law enforcement authority. Please clear the area until order has been restored. Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities. Warning, do not make any further repeat attempts.
Hey. Head over there. Bingo.
Hey, who's there?
Still kicking? Jesus. Aw, man, come back! I was having fun. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Getting tired yet?
Hey.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. It takes my mind off things. Hope you find your son. know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much. Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way. days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before. should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
Thank you.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself.
Thank you.
Yeah?
Just wanted to trade a few things.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
Let's trade some things. Hey there.
You find those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it. So, there's something I need to ask you.
I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy Massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead. So I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered?
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Can you explain what the Minutemen are all about?
We're citizen soldiers. The people of the Commonwealth banding together to protect ourselves and decide our own future. That was the original idea, and it was a good one. The Minutemen fell apart because our leaders forgot what we were supposed to stand for. I think you're the one who can bring the Minutemen back and bring the whole Commonwealth together.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've gotten word about a settlement that's being threatened by raiders. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
curfew?
By order of Provisional Governor Grant, a state of martial law has been declared. Under the terms of the Martial Law Act, Section 12.J, those refusing to comply with a curfew order are to be pacified. Repeat, will you comply?
Let me through.
I'm on important military business.
Analyzing vocal patterns. Confidence interval, 2.74%. Negative. Return to your home immediately. Repeat, will you comply?
Will you comply?
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 Civic malfeasance detected. Commencing justification.
Hey there.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
I knew you would help us.
Who's there?
Ugh!
doing?
Who?
You have any more stories like that? Time's up, asshole!
No sign of him now. You?
I don't like it.
Come on, it's over. You must have run away. You can relax.
I'll fucking relax when I'm ready to fucking relax, got it?
Jesus, you always were a fucking hard ass.
Sorry, ass, to watch my back. That's why I'm trying to keep you alive.
What the fuck was that?
Hiding?
This is
for me.
You sure you saw something?
Pack it in, boys. There's nothing.
Keep your eyes open.
Sweet.
It's called shooting straight, rookie. Disappearing act. Huh? Psst. When you turn up, you're dead.
No way I could pick this. Security's too tight.
Grip on yourself.
Man, you picked the wrong fight.
Hey,
hold. Don't think I can pick this. I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
least it's not raining. What do you need, General?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. We can finally start to think about more than just...
survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
I'll think about it and get back to you.
Your call. Just let me know when you're ready to pull the trigger. Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but, well, may as well check it out. You never know.
Hey. Over here.
I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
What are you building?
My energy? What do you mean?
Thought I told you before, kid. I saw you leave that icebox. I know your pain. This world, it's not yours. But here you are. The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the site, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
No. You're an addict. You need help.
Oh, not this again. Kid, listen to me. I'm old, even older than you'd think. If the chems are gonna kill me, then I say, I've had a good run. We'd have never made it this far without the site. We need it. You need it. It's part of who I am.
The site isn't worth killing yourself over, Mama Murphy. It doesn't have to define what you are, or what you can give.
It's my decision, kid, not yours. Now lay off for a while, will ya?
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you. Yeah. Yeah.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feeling sorry for himself. Thank you.
won't be able to pick this.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause. Yeah? Hello, sir. You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for. Yeah? General?